See, they haven't opened the ride yet. That's all it is. Come on up.
No, they're just doing some work.
Service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you if you dare to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star. And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Safety once on board, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the elevator at all times. And do take special care to supervise your children. Thank you. Estimados.
Stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and it was a nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening.
A warm welcome back to those of you who made it, and a friendly word of warning.
Something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Next time, I'm taking the stairs.